folks. We are here at Sumter County Animal Services, and this is Gary Herrero. And he was telling us this barn here, it used to be full of cats and pigs and other things that would come to Animal Services. But now, guess what? No room for anything but dogs. And we're gonna go meet some right now. They got some good ones. Some of them just came in. And the first one, his name is Kevin. And Kevin's a talker. All right, Kevin, we're here. We're here. What you got to say? Can you tell us about Kevin?
Yeah, absolutely. So Kevin is a stray that came into us just a couple of days ago. He got brought in, picked up by our animal control officers.
Talk to us, Kevin. Talk to us. Oh, he mainly wants love, but when we walk away. Here we go. Woo! Come on, hit that high C. Do it.
Oh, he's doing that on cue. He's going to be a movie star after
this. He's following my style.
This here is T-Bone. T-Bone.
It looks like he's not ready for full adoption. He's waiting to be surgery, rabies vaccine. But then at some point he will be ready.
Yeah, T-Bone came into us as a stray.
Come on, tell us more. Okay. There you go. That's a message from T-Bone. Come get me. Come get me. Come get me.
This dog here, her name is Raquel. Raquel is obviously a little Rottweiler who was surrendered by her owner. Her owner had six other big Rottweiler dogs and couldn't have the seventh. It was too much. So Raquel's a sweet girl. She's just here with us now waiting for future owners. Cowboy, I don't know much about. But I mean, this just goes to show you, we not only get one certain type of dog, we get different types of dogs.
How you doing, Cowboy? Oh, look at that little face. Oh my gosh. Cowboy's gonna go fast. He's gonna go fast.
Malachite, yeah.
Hey, darling. What kind of dog is Malachite?
Malachite was an owner surrender as well.
Okay.
His owner couldn't have him anymore. He had some landlord-tenant issues, yeah. So he had to drop him off.
Oh, he looks good, though. And finally,
this dog doesn't have a name yet. This dog just came in yesterday. He was found by some people in our village's area. They said he looks like he belonged to a farm because he was that, you know, he's that kind of dog. But they couldn't hold him any longer, so he got brought in as a stray, and we'll hold him here until hopefully reunites with the owner.
All right, well, folks, we just wanted to show you some more faces on social media. And if you see any little faces, a little dog you want to love, bring home, they need a home, they need your love, go to wesh.com, and we've got a link for you to apply so you can be their little mommies and daddies and have them in your family. So please help out, clear the shelters. These little sweethearts deserve your love. Right, little baby?